Hello everyone, I am here to teach you phrases, idioms and vocabulary. Let's see what is today. Today we will learn about cut a sorry figure. Cut a sorry figure. How one can cut a sorry figure? It means to create a poor impression before others, to give a bad impression before others. You are doing an activity and you are not doing it well, and you are not getting a good response and favor from others. It means you are cutting a sorry figure. Let's see the examples. The first example is, he cut a sorry figure in his outdated jacket. The second example is, she cut a sorry figure in her speech. The third example is, you will cut a sorry figure at the job interview if you wear jeans. So must try cut a sorry figure in the sentences. Secondly, there is a phrase that is cut corners. Cut corners. If you want to do the work in the easiest, cheapest and the fastest way, you want to save your money, time and energy, you want to take a shortcut to do a work, it means you are cutting corners. Let's see the examples. He has a habit to cut corners in his arrangements. Second example is, don't hurry, don't cut corners if you want to do your job perfectly. The third example is, this company is known to cut corners. So these were the examples of cut corners. Try it in your sentences. Thank you.